Aspidistra, Ladier, Cast Iron Plant, Asparagaceae. Looks very, very similar to the Chinese evergreen, except here the leaves are not variegated. Also, we come down here to the base, and you can see the leaves pretty much emerge right from the ground. Even on a large plant, it's not going to form these trunks. The whole thing is just plain green, and it makes a very large, imposing specimen. The leaves themselves, very, very thin. It's kind of a papery, thin, smooth texture.